No, what are you doing?
Hey.
I'm videoing. What are you doing?
I'm blackening shrimp, pal. This is the best.
Is there an art to that or what?
It's a little skill. I wouldn't call it quite an art. But it is skill. And it is really good here. This is the best of the best. You gotta have really big Gulf Coast shrimp, a really hot fire, and a lot of beer. Start getting done, you kind of roll them around a little bit.
What do you do in the beginning?
Bit of an olive oil. The recipe calls for butter, but we're trying to be a little health conscious and save a little weight. So I just put in an olive oil for 20-30 minutes. Let them soak them real good. Quality olive oil, and then lay them out of a platter like this. Put ball fruit on, which is the best you can get. I mean, there's other kinds of Cajun seasonings, but I haven't found any better. Put it on thick, put a lot on it if you like it, it's a little spicy. Put it on one side, and put that side down. Once it's on the platter, on the hot, hot pan, then season it. Flip it over and you can see how it's blackening. I'm just rolling them to blacken them. They're already blackened on the one side and we're going to roll them over and get the other side. It's a very, very simple and fast way to cook.